The idea came from, let's say, joint efforts from one of kids' mom that studying in our school, and she was organizing similar type of events like hackathons and boot camps, etc. And mainly those events are for adults or youngsters, but not for the school pupils. So it was quite interesting to try to involve much younger audience, starting from 9 to 15, as they are really exciting about social activities. They are really exciting about what is happening in the world, and they have an idea how to change the world. The ideas are very broad and different, starting from what is really most worrying now, all the planet, so global climate change. So many ideas, what shall we do, starting from lower consumption and using less things and driving maybe not own cars, but driving by buses or trolleybuses, etc. And there are also very practical ideas, like how to find the dog when it's lost. So what might be technologies applied to this kind of problems. So actually what I see a huge creativity in finding ways how to solve the problems, from very practical that you meet at home to very global, like homeless people or people that don't have what to eat.
I'm really happy. I had, of course, expectations when we started to plan it, and of course there's always the hope behind. But to be honest, I didn't expect it that we will develop so much. Actually, I thought that children and teens, we will become tired much faster, and that we as adults and parents, we will need to help them much more. So I'm really impressed about that, and it's really motivating to continue. I didn't expect that those ideas will be so responsible. Actually, I even didn't expect it that they will think so global. I thought that they will start with something a little bit more simple, but they're challenging themselves. I really love both teams, which are solving environmental issues. Also, I really like the idea, which is not social innovation, but it's very, very beautiful social enterprise model, social business model, which solves the big problem which we have with animals, which doesn't have their homes, with those who live in shelters and other places. So I really like how deep they solve a problem and what simple solution they found, and their proposal by themselves. It was like the social business model can solve the problem. So yeah, I really love it.